Here at the Australian Reptile Park, we have just received a giant male funnel web handed in for our funnel web anti-venom program, and it's the biggest we've ever received. We've called this spider Hercules because of his sheer size. Measuring 7.9 centimeters, he is the biggest male funnel web that we have ever received here at the park. When I first saw Hercules, I thought for sure he had to be a female because he was so big. But upon closer inspection, he is definitely a male and has some of the biggest fangs I have ever seen. The spider was handed in to John Hunter Hospital at one of our spider drop-off locations for our anti-venom program. Hercules is absolutely huge, as is his venom yield, which is so important to us because that venom is used to create life-saving anti-venom. We rely on public donations of funnel web spiders to continue our life-saving anti-venom program. The person who collected this spider is contributing to helping us save lives, and we need more spiders. Collecting a funnel web is super simple. All you need is a jar and a long spoon. By gently encouraging the spider into the jar, placing a lid on, you have him safely secured to drop off at one of our many drop-off locations. Wow.